and rotate the panel 48 degrees. Over.
Roger. At 2:36 p.m., 125 miles above Earth, shuttle astronaut Spencer Armacost suddenly lost contact.
What the hell is that?
I'm Sherman Reese from NASA. It's about your husband.
What happened?
There was an explosion. We lost contact for about 2 minutes.
Jill. What happened up there?
Everything shut down. No sound, but something loud. And then, I felt warm. It was warmth for you.
To most, he seemed the same. But to his wife, he had become something not of this world.
Jill. Ah, yes. Is this here?
Where is it?
Two heartbeats. It's twins, Mrs. Armacost. It's twins.
Everything's gonna be just fine.
Now.
What happened during those 2 minutes?
There was an accident. There was an explosion.
No!
She's beginning to fear that the lives inside her aren't human. And he will stop at nothing to protect them.
If you are watching this tape, Mrs. Armacost, I'm probably dead. He's not your husband anymore.
No!
Where are you gonna go, honey? Where are you gonna go?
What's happening?
I love you, Jillian.
No, you don't.
Johnny Depp, Charlize Theron, the astronaut's wife.
Everything I see, you see. Everything you think, I know.